Our philosophy on dry eyes really extends much beyond just the eyes in the way that you think about it. It's not a matter of just eye drops. There are many technologies and treatments that we can use. It all starts with a proper diagnosis. So it starts with a comprehensive eye exam, and then we can do specialized testing to determine exactly why they have dry eyes. Oftentimes it's caused by medications. Other times it may be caused by the aging process, hormonal changes, sometimes surgery, sometimes cancer treatments. But the bottom line is that no one should have to suffer from dry and itchy eyes. And then it goes to the next level, which is allergies. And a lot of people just kind of get the assumption that, well, I know we live in an area that has a lot of allergies. But again, no one should suffer from itchy and red eyes. And we really want to make sure that everyone has a chance to have very comfortable vision as well as comfortable eyes.